lollipops. Good morning. Welcome to WLAN Morning Announcements. It's Cadence.
And Mary.
Your morning announcers.
Today is Wednesday, September 18th.
Today we'll have considerable cloudiness with occasional rain showers, with a high of 73 degrees and a low of 60 degrees.
Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
This is WLIN News, and here's your daily school information. Today is a cycle day 4.
Today's lunch is pancakes stacked with syrup and sausages with warm cinnamon apples with an alternative of carrots.
School pictures will be on Monday, September 23rd.
There are two early dismissal announcements for today. The boys and girls country lacrosse team will dismiss at 2 o'clock for their meet at Susquehanna.
The girls field hockey team will dismiss at 2:25 for their game at Central. Go Lions!
There will be an informational meeting for the boys and girls intramural basketball tomorrow during Roar.
Email Mr. Woodhams if you are interested in joining the Lego Mindstorms Club.
The Junior High Anime Club is coming back for another year of fun. If you are interested, fill out the parent permission forms found outside Mr. Bellenbaum's room, which is 203. You must have a signed permission slip to attend the anime club meetings. The first club meeting will be October 10th to 3 to 4 p.m.
Reminder, all food you purchase in the cafeteria must stay in the cafeteria.
Another reminder is to make sure you are locking your lockers.
This is WLAN Morning Announcements, news worth knowing.
Make it a great day or not. The choice is yours.